It is just a button. With a timer. But it was just open a second ago. Come on here. Oh, there's two doors. That's not fun.
Did you know you can donate one or all of your vital organs to the Aperture Science Self-Esteem Fund for Girls? It's true.
The Aperture... The what? Do what now? Donating organs to women or something? I wasn't paying attention too much.
Due to mandatory scheduled maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced with a live fire course designed for military androids. The Enrichment Center apologizes for the inconvenience and wishes you the best of luck.
It's funny how there's like the Freddy character, like all those guys like role play while you're playing.
I don't hate you.
While you're playing, they all jump in when you're playing Freddy. Five Nights at Freddy's. It's so strange, but I think it's kind of fun. No.
Still there? I am searching. Who's there?
Ow. I can take a beating. Dead. Alright, Mentune. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you next time, I suppose. I'm going to keep playing this for a little bit, probably for like another half hour, and then I'm going to take a break. I'm not sure if I'm going to be on tonight. You'll probably be in bed, but, you know, I'll try to hop on earlier or whatever so that you can see. Thanks for hanging out. It's up there. I see. Wait, I thought I had it. Oh, okay. I see what you gotta do. Check this out. That was fun. Do you have one above your head too? Oops. Misclick. But hey, those guys are dead, so it don't matter anymore.
Hello.
Man, such a cool game. Such a good idea for a game, too. This must have been really hard to program. So close. Alright, so I gotta take out that the one first.
Activated.
Go right there.
Goodbye. Would you come over here?
Fall. That's unfortunate. So close. Darn it.
You are. Target lost. I see you.
man, this game's so rewarding.
Who's there? Are you still there? Testing. Searching. No hard feelings.
Well done, Android.
Yes.
The Enrichment Center once again reminds you that Android Hell is a real place where you will be sent at the first sign of defiance. The vital apparatus and will deliver a weighted companion cube in 3, 2, 1.
Weighted companion cube.
This weighted companion cube will accompany you through the test chamber. Please take care of it.
It's got hearts on it.
Symptoms most commonly produced by Enrichment Center testing are superstition, perceiving inanimate objects as alive, and hallucinations. The Enrichment Center reminds you that the weighted companion cube will never threaten to stab you and, in fact, cannot speak.
Idea. Hey, Mosey, how you doing, man? It's going great over here. Just started playing Portal for the very first time. How you doing, buddy? Good to see you. Thanks for stopping by. We're gonna bounce. It's gonna go like boom, boom. Oh, geez. Put that there. Duh! Second cube for that one. You ever play this game before, Mosey?
The Enrichment Center reminds you that the Weighted Companion Cube cannot speak. In the event that the Weighted Companion Cube does speak, the Enrichment Center urges you to disregard its advice.
That's funny. Okay, so that one's out of shooting. So okay, follow this one over here, back here. What's up, guy from Deer Park? There's a tavern about 10 minutes from my house called Deer Park. Are you the guy from there? Still shooting out of there? No, I have to go all the way around. Darn it. How's it going? Oh, I knew that was gonna happen! Oh, I'm such a nub.
Companion cube cannot speak. In the event that the weighted companion cube does speak, the Enrichment Center urges you to disregard its advice.
Disregard its advice. Knew it. go. I wish there was a run in this game. I guess there isn't. Exactly what I have to do. Put that on there. And then when it goes by, gotta jump on this thing real fast. Here it comes. Yes! Success! Can't grab it anymore. I want my cube. Oh well. I have to go to my mom's house for dinner at 6:30, which is well, I have to leave kind of at 6 because she's about a half hour drive away. So I got about another 40 minutes or so in me, and I'll probably be streaming some more tonight. So, short answer probably for another 45 minutes or so. Thanks, Mosey. Uh-oh. How do I get my cube back? How do I get my cube back? Maybe I wasn't trying hard enough to pick it up. I come from Plymouth Taw, close Deer Park. What's a Taw? Like Utah? In America? I don't know. Yeah, mostly. I've only been playing it for... I just started playing it. Maybe like a half hour ago, but man, I am definitely digging it. This is fantastic, and it gives your brain a workout, too. I like that.
You did it. The weighted companion cube certainly brought you good luck. However, it cannot accompany you for the rest of the test, and, unfortunately, must be euthanized. Please escort your companion cube to the Aperture Science Emergency Intelligence Incinerator.
Alright.
You euthanized your faithful companion cube more quickly than any test subject on record.
Oh, I got an achievement.
Congratulations.
Fratricide? Okay, cool. I'm probably, if I'm not too tired after dinner, I'm probably going to, try to finish up Alien Isolation tonight. That's a pretty scary fun game. Probably I'd say it'd start around like 10 p.m. Eastern EST time.
The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The Enrichment Center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
I'll be baked, but then there will be cake? I like cake. here. Damn, this got kind of creepy a little bit. Everything's all rusted and stuff. Weird. That's what Mosey wants to see. A little alien isolation. Hell yeah. I want to play it right now, but it's not dark enough. And I want to play in the dark. So I figure this is like useless. This is probably a terrible idea. Yeah, that's not a good idea. But where else can I make a portal? Can I make a portal in here? Try to do something stupid. Oh, okay, hold on 1 second, guys.